and I am most grateful for the warm welcome that awaited us in London.
Another returned traveller is Sir John Anderson. The Lord Privy Seal at once answers his critics, for the very reason that men are engaged on emergency work, he says, they should keep themselves fit. Now that you're fit, Sir John, we shall expect big progress in ARP. Meanwhile, Mr. Chamberlain starts on his important journey to Rome. He goes